What's going on, guys? Today I want to show a quick behind-the-scenes video using my iPhone to capture how well the eye autofocus is working on the Sony A7iii using the new firmware 3.0. The video quality is not the best, but I hope you guys enjoy. Here we go.
Perfect.